particularly requires a break afterwards because you're so decent to get the most stimulus to the muscle possible with the least fatigue that you have.
Do you think this is why some people don't grasp training to failure the way other people do? Right? So we can say that's the only thing that ever left to begin with. And the only reason you slow down is you just don't go as fast.
I don't know about you, man, but most bodybuilders are not taking the maximum concentric velocity.
No.
You're not taking a dumbbell press and be like, all right, it's down to the
No.